Billionaires are now competing with each other over having the most powerful rockets to conquer the space. Yes, we will be talking about the space battle of prominent businessmen Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos and their aerospace manufacturing companies, SpaceX and Blue Origin. Elon Musk founded SpaceX in 2002, who is the CEO of Tesla as well. Jeff Bezos, who is the CEO of Amazon, founded Blue Origin in 2000. And since then, SpaceX and Blue Origin have become the two strongest rivals in the private space industry, and they are running a race on the track of space. Let's try to speculate who will win this space race by evaluating their achievements so far and dive into history to know how the duel is going on. Musk believes that humans are at a risk of becoming extinct. In Musk's opinion, our species will only be able to survive if we can become interplanetary. Musk makes it clear that he wants to colonize Mars. Elon Musk dreams of colonizing Mars by reducing space transportation costs. At the same time, Bezos wants to tap into the resources of space. Bezos ultimately wants to create something straight out of 70s science fiction. He also claims to create orbiting space stations that will be used for people to live and work. Bezos envisions having large floating space colonies holding a million people or more that can transport an ecosystem close to Earth's. Bezos one day envisions having trillions of humans in the universe. Though both SpaceX and Blue Origin's ultimate goal is to gain access to space affordably and efficiently using reusable rockets, their ambitions differ by strategies they follow. SpaceX believes in the quick endeavor, while Blue Origin believes in slow and steady wins the race. SpaceX met several records since it was founded. It sent passengers to space on 30th May 2020, and a human went to space by privately made vehicles for the first time in history with this event. Moreover, after the launch titled Demo 2, the launch vehicle has been certified for operational use for passengers' regular transportation to space. It is also a record. SpaceX built and sent liquid-fueled rockets for the first time, called Falcon 1, in Earth's orbit in 2008, and accomplished the first vertical takeoff and vertical propulsive landing for an orbital rocket, Falcon 9, in 2015 as well. Besides this, SpaceX has implemented the first reuse of an orbital rocket, the first private company to launch an object into orbit around the sun, and the cheapest rocket development, and so on. On the other hand, Blue Origin couldn't achieve as much as SpaceX in its 2 decades of journey. It has only flown a suborbital capsule system, but still could not reach orbit. Blue Origin obtained the technology of reusable rockets with vertical takeoff and landing, but it has not transported any humans to space by own vehicles yet. There is more history of conflict between these two tech giants as well. This year, Blue Origin, SpaceX and United Launch Alliance and the Northrop Grumman tried to win the Pentagon rocket contracts provided by America's National Security Space Launch, where SpaceX won the right to 40% of the launches, whereas Blue Origin won nothing. SpaceX and Blue Origin also fought to take the lease of LC-39A, the rocket launch platform that was won by SpaceX as well at 2013. Blue Origin recorded suit in court against SpaceX about this, and SpaceX registered a case against the Blue Origin too for invalidating their patent on landing rocket aboard ships at the ocean, and won the court fight in 2014. Interestingly, not only in the work field and court, but also with words, Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos fight each other. Since the two billionaires met in 2004 to discuss their space ambitions, the oral feud never went to rest. Musk said after a meeting, "I actually did my best to give good advice," which he largely ignored. It was just starting. In 2013, Musk called Blue Origin phony blocking tactic, as Blue Origin filed a formal protest to get the right of exclusive use of NASA launchpad. Musk even called Bezos too old and Blue Origin too slow for his ambitions currently. Even when BBC asked Musk about Jeff Bezos, Musk asked disrespectfully, "Jeff who?"
Jeff who?
Musk also says that Amazon, the company of Bezos, is a monopoly that should be broken. Bezos also doesn't forget to taunt his contender. He criticizes Musk and his ambitions from time to time, and he pinched Musk by saying the idea of colonizing Mars is simply unmotivating. SpaceX is now working to organize a tourist mission around the moon in 2023 and plans to send a first uncrewed Starship to Mars in 2024. Reaching low orbit Earth and maintaining regular flights and demonstrations of in-orbit refueling is also on its to-do list. As opposed to, Blue Moon focuses on creating a lunar colony in 2024 to take civilization to space. It's visible that SpaceX is far ahead of Blue Origin till now if we compare the accomplishments both they made. But Bezos loves to compare this conflict with the hare tortoise story and doesn't think his company is lagging. Experts also believe Blue Origin can be an ideal contender of SpaceX because of the Amazon KUIPER project of $10 billion and AWS space unit, no matter where it's standing now. So we can't say who is winning the space race at this moment. We have to wait to know whose strategies get proved better and whether SpaceX or Blue Origin can take humanity first to space more reliably.